I feel guilty for succumbing to the voice.